If A finishes work in 10 days, B finishes work in 15 days, A plus B altogether finish the work in how many days? So what you have to do is just multiply 10 times 15 is 150, and then add them. 10 plus 15 is 25, divide by 25. 25 goes 6 times, so they take 6 days altogether to complete the work.